1845, Edward Webster had land surveyed that later became the village of Creemore. The dirt roads resounded with the impact of horse and buggy traffic. By 1908, the first horseless carriages appeared in Creemore. December 23rd, 1984, tragedy struck 148 Mill Street.
I'm telling you, man, there's something strange here.
There's no way this place is haunted.
But I can feel it. Come here, I'll show you.
What is that? I think it's blood.
Hey, who drank all the beer?
Not me.
It was sad. It happened a long time ago, 60s, I think.
You know what, buddy? It happened in the 1980s.
It was the 60s. The guy killed his son, I think. It was quite sad.
You know, I'm pretty sure it was the 80s there. But, yeah, go on.
80s, it was like 40 years ago, man.
Yeah.
Anyway, it was, you could hear the gunshots a mile away.
But there was no gunshots or anything.
Yeah, I remember being, woken up. It was like a bad dream.
Sorry, you're a good guy and everything, but heck, you know, like it's...
Who is this guy? It was upsetting.
That's the only thing you got right, it was upsetting.
Yeah, exactly. See, he finally agrees. After a while, you just want to forget about it. It's just so sad.
I thought it was a push down the stairs. Actually, I saw Linda.
Apparently, there was a murder up there. Apparently, somebody said that they had the place like exercised or something. I try not to stay late at night by myself.
This ain't working.
Was there a murder at 148? Can these mysteries be explained by a ghost? Or did the ghost just want more beer?
Thank you. Thank you.